Why everyone needs a side hustle. Everything you need to know. Having a side hustle can help you get what you are unable to pay with a single salary. Many people have managed to achieve incredible things with these sources of income, going from generating a little extra to making them their main source of income. If you would like to discover the benefits of having a side hustle, feel free to stay until the end of this video. Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you some of the many advantages of having a side hustle. Enjoy the video. Number 1. It helps you save a lot of money. Having a side hustle is great for your finances. This is especially true if you're looking to increase your savings. Thanks to this source of income, you can put the money earned from your side hustle into your savings and invest it to reach your financial goals. Because, let's be honest, you need money to do a lot of things, from starting a small business to buying food for your cat. There's no denying the value and usefulness money has in our lives. Fortunately, getting a side hustle is a lot easier than you might think. You could, for example, work in an office during the week and give piano lessons on the weekends. The limits are only imposed by your imagination. Number 2. Allow you to develop new skills. Dedicating your free time to a side hustle can have a real impact on your skills and help you get better at the things you like to do. That's why your side hustle should be related to an activity you enjoy doing. If you're a lawyer but you like to paint pictures, you could do it in your spare time to get better at what you like to do while earning a few extra dollars, which never hurts. After all, no school compares to that of experience. If you want to be good at something, you need to practice it. Instead of spending all day reading theories on how you should do it, you don't learn to cook by watching cooking shows. You learn how to do it by burning some pies. Is there a better way to learn than getting paid for it? Number 3. They open doors to a new reality. If you feel stuck in your job and wouldn't want to spend the next few years of your life doing the same thing, maybe it's time to start a side hustle. In addition to the financial benefits, they will help you discover an activity you never thought you could make money at. Let's say you're an accountant who is really good at making clay sculptures. The first thing that might have crossed your mind when you chose your career is nobody is interested in clay sculpting. If you have opted for another career when you had the opportunity to choose, you are hardly going to give up your job now, unless you are sure that you can make a living doing what you love. That's why a side hustle allows you to experience what your life would be like if you had another job, without having to quit and find out if it's worth it before you make the decision. This is a great advantage of side hustles, as they open doors to a world of possibilities. You may find that people do like clay sculptures after all. Number 4. They help you get your first clients before you make the big decision. If you've thought about quitting your job but have doubts about your financial future, starting a side hustle might be an excellent idea to start getting your first clients, so that in case you do quit, you have a plan B to back you up. The most important thing in the business world is not getting money, it's getting connections. If you start working on your side hustle a few months prior to your resignation or retirement, you can make your decision knowing that you already have a client base that will allow you to cover your expenses. The sooner you start, the easier it will be for you to make your decision. Number 5. They are absolutely fun. Improving your finances is a noble goal that every person should work towards. But what about our own fun? If you choose the right side hustle, you can get a lot of fun while doing what you love. That's why the best advice I can give you for choosing a side hustle is not to choose the one that's going to pay you, but the one that's going to make you the happiest. After all, you already have a main job. Why not relax a little in your spare time? Besides, the best business ideas tend to come when we are doing something we love. Bill Gates was passionate about computers before he founded Microsoft. It never works the other way around. If you start a side hustle that you hate just to get a few extra bucks, you'll end up getting frustrated and quitting. And then you'll end up missing out on the true potential of side hustles, one of the best sources of income anyone should start. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked this video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit that like button. And what about you guys? Do you think it's worth having a side hustle? What do you think is the best reason to have one? I'll be reading you in the comments. I'll see you in the next video. Have a wonderful day.